Las Vegas, the undisputed entertainment capital of the world, may have gotten off to a rocky start after a broken water valve cover caused chaos just 9 minutes into opening practice. But the race was a cliffhanger, with Red Bull and Max Verstappen playing the perfect strategic hand to overcome a 5-second time penalty and collision damage to win the Las Vegas Grand Prix. The three-time F1 world champion finished just over 2 seconds ahead of Ferrari's Charles Leclerc, who passed Sergio Perez for second on the final lap with a brilliant move into turn 14. Verstappen, though, was irrepressible, despite a penalty for forcing Leclerc off the road at turn one as chaos unfolded behind them. The Dutchman dropped to 10th place after his first stop, but broke his front wing, passing Mercedes's George Russell for fourth on lap 25, splattering debris. Verstappen took advantage of that second safety car with a cheap pit stop, and then reeled in his rivals to take the lead with 13 laps to go for his record 18th win for 2023 and 53rd overall, equaling Sebastian Vettel for third on the all-time list. The race was exciting, fun, and very hectic. We really had to work hard for it today. There was a lot of overtaking and racing, which made it really fun, he said. Red Bull also reaped the rewards, with the champion squad cementing its dominant campaign, care of Checo's third place that secured its first ever 1-2 in the standings. And 20 wins from 21 races, now the most successful season in history. One more than Mercedes' best in 2016, and three more than its own high watermark from last year. Pole sitter Leclerc salvaged second with a last blast pass on Checo, but he and Ferrari dreamed of what could have been had he not been forced off track at turn one by Verstappen. His teammate Carlos Sainz endured far worse. The Spaniard, who finished sixth, was controversially penalized 10 places for new components after he hit the protruding water valve cover in opening practice, destroying his chassis. Alpine's Esteban Ocon also hit the water valve cover at low speed, which required a new chassis, but went from 16th to 4th, ahead of Aston Martin's Lance Stroll, up from 19th on the grid. With his two-time F1 world champion teammate Fernando Alonso in 9th for the marque's second straight double points score. Mercedes had yet another punishing weekend, with Sir Lewis Hamilton 7th after a puncture, George Russell 8th after a 5-second time penalty for causing the collision with Verstappen. I simply didn't see Verstappen. He was totally in the blind spot, and we made contact. It was completely my fault, he said. Rookie sensation Oscar Piastri saved McLaren's weekend with the final point for 10th, after both cars endured a Q1 exit and Lando Norris hit the turn 11 barrier on lap 3 at almost 300 kilometers per hour, requiring a hospital visit for checks, from which he was cleared. To the driver's standings, and Perez can't be challenged for second, nor can Hamilton for third. Sainz and Alonso are equal on 200 points, with a final race in Abu Dhabi to decide it. Onto the constructors, and Red Bull is 430 points ahead of Mercedes in second. Ferrari, though, can overtake the Silver Arrows with 4 points between them. Aston Martin is 11 behind McLaren. Thanks for watching. To stay up to speed on all things Formula One, make sure you hit the subscribe button.